Cameron, stay up there now. Respect to get the podium picture.